Hello, my name is Dr. Ashley Ross, and I'm a urologist at Northwestern Medicine. My specialty is the prostate and prostatic diseases. In particular, I'm an expert in prostate cancer and also treat conditions like enlarged prostate. In terms of my approach to patient care, I follow the philosophy of Dr. Peabody, which is that the secret in caring for the patient is to care about the patient. Most of my patients have prostate cancer, and that can be a time in which they can have a lot of stress. The expectation that I have for myself and for the patient when they see me is that as an expert in the field, I can put them at ease, they can know that they're getting the best care possible, and that we have a solution for their problem that can match their nuanced situation. A large part of my practice also involves clinical research, but with the aim of diagnosing prostate cancer early and then treating it in a way that may have no morbidities or minimal morbidities. These include less radical approaches towards treatment, like using focal therapy for prostate cancer, or immune therapy or other drug therapies that may eradicate the disease early with minimal effect on sexual and urinary function. Like many doctors, I define myself by my profession, and I live to work rather than work to live. The best part of my job is seeing that I can make an influence on other men's lives and help them through their conditions so that they can go on and live with their families and enjoy their work and their personal lives.